Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 match between Australia and the World 11. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. I can see the benefits in batting or bowling first. So whichever captain wins the toss will no doubt have a tough decision to make.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. Yeah! Key wicket. The opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
And this is in the air.
The left-hander is coming in the bat at number 3 for Australia.
They take the single. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. One bounce, and that's 4.
Wait.
plays it nicely along the ground.
Bit expensive in that one.
Australia are now on 1-6.
Yep, yep.
Ball there!
Chance here. And they get a single there. Nice shot, that one. That's racing to the fence. Shot right off the meat of the bat.
Wait.
Not too bad from either side there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Wait.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here. Is just short of the rope. 4.
And that's four. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Yeah, yeah. Catch it!
Yeah! He acted well there. Good catch.
Maxwell is the new batter at the non-striker's end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another run added.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Thing.
Did they nick that?
That wicket could have big impact on the game. Maxwell, out for a duck. Khawaja is the new man at the non-striker's end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Wait on.
Good running, got back for two.
Reasonably good over there. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle.
Full ball and got on top of it early. dangerously close to the fielder.
Yeah! Great work. Held their nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch.
And through for one.
Yes.
Ends that over.
Australia are now 4 for 58.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yes, got it.
Perfect technique and placement.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And they get a single there. Goes sailing into the crowd.
Yes, yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
They take a single. Umpire quick to reject that appeal.
Yes. Yes.
Good effort, 4 runs. end of the over.
End of the ninth over. Australia are now on.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And a single taken.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Right there.
Safely plays that along the ground. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes, catch!
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. Carey ready to face their first ball.
Plays it nicely along the ground. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
It's in the air. Archer coming back into the attack.
One run there.
Wait. Wait.
Delivery to find the edge.
Yeah.
reasonably good over there.
Australia are now 5-97.
Yes.
Hola. Run saved with that effort. No getting past that fielder.
Oh, not able to connect there. One more to the score.
Yep, yep.
Clears the fielder, clears everything. 6. Rashid back into the attack. What a ball.
Yep.
He's laid the groundwork now. Solid start.
Yes.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
The left-hander batsman is coming in at number 8.
Stark has their first ball to face here. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep, yep.
Super shot that.
Two runs off that delivery.
Right on. Yes.
takes the single. Time that one. Well directed throw.
Yeah. To the bowler.
Give away a bit too much there.
Australia are now on 6 for 124.
Bye.
And there's air on this.
One run there.
Yeah.
Plays that well. Four.
Appeal.
Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Australia are now on.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Yep, got it.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. Just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away.
Yep, yep, catch it.
Oh, very nice there from Abe. Blink, and you might have missed that. A rapid fire 50.
Yes.
Ball and got what it deserved. Six.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Beaten all ends up.
Cummins is the new batsman. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Well wide. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good bowling in that over. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Couldn't have played that any better.
Yes.
Another run added.
Cummins gets off the mark.
Yes.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
And now on 7 for 154.
The batsman looked troubled by that delivery.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
Picks that one up nicely. Good shot. Yeah! Bang! Bowled.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Doesn't play that one well.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. Good innings for the batsmen, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give their bowlers a little bit of headroom. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Big scalp and got them out cheaply.
The batsman leading the field falls out forever.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Waiting.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
One run there.
Yes.
Nice shot, that one. Good work in the field there.
On.
good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Wedding.
Good over. Nice bowling.
Yeah.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Huge shout. Australia will have set their target on him, and they have delivered. Oh, very nice there from Stark. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yes, catch it!
That's too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs.
Yes.
Oh, great shot.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
And
this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Right on.
really deserved the wicket. He has put in a fine over.
Yep.
Overstepping there, no ball.
Plays and misses.
Perhaps needs to go back to the basics. Something's clearly not working.
Yep.
Shot.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. One run taken.
Yeah!
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance. Have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle.
Right on. Ball's in.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four.
Yeah.
They'll get one there. That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman.
Australia are now allowed five fielders outside the circle. 2 runs added.
Good work in the field there.
Yes.
Not too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
One run added.
Yep.
And they get a single there. They get a single.
Yep.
Nicely played.
The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Yep.
They take a single. One more to the score. He's trapped in front there. Good breakthrough here. He was looking a fine nick out there. Shame to get out so early. The bowler will be happy to see the back of this batsman. He certainly played well out there.
The new batsman takes guard. End of the over. Yep. Got that one away nicely. And a single. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Yep, yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
And through for one.
Yes. Bowler's in.
They'll get a single.
Takes the single. Ends the over.
Yep.
absolutely middled that. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Bit expensive in that one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wow, that was heading for six, but he's reeled it in right in the rope and taken a stunning catch. Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Smith.
They'll get one there.
Archer is the new batsman. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yep.
Bowler's in.
Maxwell has done well in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Off the middle.
Yep.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. The batsman played all around it. What a ball.
Yes. Yes.
One more added. The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked for the boundary.
Yes.
One run there.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep.
One run added. Shot. Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it? Good running.
Yep.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. The batsman were kept quiet in that over.
Fielded. Really good work out there.
Good work in the field there. Accuracy is the key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Rashid, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Did the bails come off in time? Took all that time to get the pads on. Might as well not bother. Australia have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 18 runs.